What is up, Wigglers? Welcome everybody to the Sunday night stream. Well, to a Sunday night stream. It's normally not in the schedule. But you know what? I had so much fun playing Alan Wake yesterday that I wanted to get back and actually do a little bit more of it. see if we can advance a little more, get past this part that we're at, because it was a lot of fun yesterday. But I hope everybody had a good Sunday. Hope everybody's ready for the week, new year, new month. Everything is new. New year, new you. hope everybody's ready. I sure am. Today was a long day. Getting the house ready, getting the family ready, getting the kids stuff ready for a new school week. And, you know, myself, the wife, everybody going back to work and back to life tomorrow. So, you know what? Tonight is one last little hooray. So let's get in. Let's play in a little bit of Alan Wake. If you guys like this, please do go ahead and follow, subscribe. That way you're notified next time I go live. My regular schedule is Monday, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays, 9 p.m. Eastern time. But, you know, every so often I will do a surprise stream like this. I meant to come in last night. I did play yesterday afternoon. Meant to come in last night, but it just didn't work out. So I apologize about that. Hopefully this makes it up. Anyways, guys, come on in, hang out, kick it on the couch with me, and let's go ahead and play this thing. Alan Wake Remastered. All right, let's start it up. I'm going to get right into the action, actually. Because where I left off was a part that I couldn't actually beat. So hopefully now I come in a little bit more refreshed. Better ideas, better flow. See if we can go ahead and get this finished. Do have to start thinking already about what game to play next. I am also playing Hellblade, so of course I will continue that. But I don't know, I really want to get a good storyline game. Right before I started these two, I was doing The Last of Us Part 2. And that one was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that one. That one was a good storyline. So something like that would be cool. I don't know. Maybe we actually go ahead and do The Last of Us Part 1, which I haven't played yet. All right. So the good thing is that this is still fresh in my mind. So I do remember what I have to do. Got a lot of real good tips in the last episode from a lot of people. So thank you guys. Thank you all. I hope I can make everybody proud now. Let's go ahead and let's see if we can beat this. Alright, I need to battle this guy as well as the birds. Oh. Freaking birds, man. They came at me from the side. Alright, I am gonna have to work on thinning that herd of birds out. Drop that there to keep them away. Let's get this. Let's get this too. That was not good. I completely wasted that. Okay, so I have to wait for that ring to close up. In order to do more damage. Ah, the freaking birds got me. Alright, it's double whammy between the birds coming at you, as well as the Shadow Doctor. Alright, we got this though. Oh, let me actually keep my guy fresh. Let me not tire him out. Get him out of stamina. Alright, so here we go. So if I flash the light at the birds. There we go. That was good. Good thing I expected them from that side. And I think they come over from this other side. Alright, everybody back up. Everybody back up. You two birds. Alright, I'm gonna drop that there. I'm gonna pick this up. I mean, come on. That did not kill him? Seriously? Alright, so the ring, that little circle, that ring thing, closed up. There we go. So now he's vulnerable. What about the birds? Am I all done with the birds too? No way, seriously? Okay, well this is the best I've done so far. Now I know that I have guys coming at me from right here. I don't have anything else. All I have are these bullets. Okay. Okay, I gotta remember. I gotta let that little ring close up. That's what it is. Okay, once the ring closes up, They're vulnerable. Yep. All right. Oh, man. I wish you guys were here to see me beat this. Q. Who else was it? It was Q. And I forget who else was in the last stream that was giving me all the pointers. I think Trinity also. All right. But we're moving along. All right. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. I am playing Alan Wake Remastered. Happy Sunday. Hope you had a good weekend. Perfect. Now things are looking a lot better for me. Okay, I am running low on batteries. This is a checkpoint. Oh, snaps! What is up, Rat Dad? Thank you for coming through, my man. Happy Sunday, Rat Dad. Let's give you a proper shout out, sir. Let's fucking go. What's up, Brad? That man, how you doing, buddy? How was your stream today? I was actually lurking for quite a bit there. I didn't finish it though. You did run for 3 hours, man. So I am doing fine, buddy. I'm doing fine. It was a long Sunday for me. We had a lot of cleaning up and things to do around the house to get ready for the week. Oh. That's how we do it. Let's get that hype, get that hype, get that hype, get that hype. Which one do I do for the hype? This one. Oh no, these are fries. Right here, these guys. Let's get that hype, get that hype. How's the new year treating you, Rat Dan? How's it going over there for the Rad family? Hope the year has started good 2 days into it. Pretty good for me, man. I'll say we've accomplished a lot today. We accomplished quite a bit. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you so much, guys, for that tip of just flashing the light. Yeah, Rat that. I am beat, dude. I am beat. This weekend we cleaned the rugs. We rented one of those rug vacuums, those rug washing machines. We did the dining room, we did the living room. My wife did a ton because obviously she had to get the kids' lunches ready and everything. Everybody's going back to life tomorrow after being off for days. Oh, back it up. Let me take care of these shadow guys real quick. These guys are the ones that go bump in the night. There you go. Alright, he's dead. Let's load up. Let's load up. Happy Sunday, everybody. First weekend of the year. Down. One less to count. But you know what? Tomorrow starts a brand new week, a brand new month, and a brand new year. What is this? Where is this arrow pointing this way? Well, there's nothing that way, so I'm gonna go. Hold on a second. Oh, yeah. Not there. Proceed through the garden. It's a little easy to get lost here, not gonna lie. So I want us to proceed through the garden, and is this a way here? Hold up, let's check this out. Now, Rat-Dad, I see that you are changing your schedule, so obviously the kids are going back to school. Good for you. I like that a little bit better, man, because you're in this winter break. Our schedules were the same, so I wasn't actually able to catch many of your streams. So I hope that all works out well for you, bud. Some nice gardens. I don't think I came through here. Right? No, this is all new. Well, this is close regardless. Alright, let's head back this way. Alright, thank you guys for joining. Hope you guys are liking the stream. If anybody watching has played Alan Wake, let me know. Did you beat it? How far have you gotten? Are you excited for the part 2 that comes out this year? From the videos I've seen about it, it looks cool. It's actually got me pumped and got me into playing this one. Oh, what does it say here? ML made Tom do it. Okay. At first I was like, email Tom to it? I'm like, email? That can't be right. Alright, so. ML made Tom do it. I don't know who the hell this Tom character is, but they have mentioned him a few times, and his name keeps coming up, so. So there's really nowhere else to go that way. All right, well, this looks right. Anything up here for me to take? Oh, yes. Manuscript. I need this. Nice view, too. All these freaking birds. Very foreboding. Here we go. Here we go. Get ready, guys, because it's going to start right here. I should get ready. What do I have? All right, so down to... Oh, well, actually, this is my boy right here. This is Barry. Okay, what's going on, Barry?
Ow! You're alive!
Let's get out of here. Can you open this gate?
Maybe.
Barry.
Well, I slammed it shut when the nasty showed up, and the key fits kind of loose in the lock, so...
Come on, Barry.
I'll find it. Don't worry about it.
Oh, shit. Okay, here comes the big baddie. Oh, this is how you guys want to play it, huh? Have another. Okay, back it up, back it up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh! Oh no, dodge it, dodge it, dodge it. And I'm out of batteries, son of a bitch. Alright, everybody, chill out. Do I have any more? Oh, I don't have any more of those either. Ah! Dude, he got me mid-air. Damn him. What kind of luck is that? Alright, that was close. That was close. Yeah, they're coming from everywhere. But
hurry up, Barry.
What I did was actually pretty good, so I'll do it again. Okay, do this now, yes. Good one. Oh. Oh, he hit me too hard. Damn. That was close. I know what I need to do though. And we're gonna get it done. We're gonna get this done, Rat Dad.
Hurry up, Barry.
Oh! Where did this guy come from? Oh! Oh, man. Alright, everybody chill. Everybody chill. Everybody hang. Everybody chill. Oh, oh. Oh, do I have one more? Damn. All right, sorry, guys. But they're really coming at me from everywhere. Literally. Literally coming from everywhere. I'm gonna go this way. To the flare, yes. Okay, come on, let's try to run. Barry, you're pretty damn useless, bro. My last battery. Oh, no, 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 no. Dodge, 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 dodge. There it was. I hate it when these parts get like this. They really, really get intense, man. Once you run out of those batteries and that the bullets, I'm gonna have to search around. There's no way. There's no other way. Maybe this time I go this way. Oh. Okay, there's stuff here. That was a better tactic, though. That was good. I'll run out that way. Had a phone call. No, absolutely. Don't worry about it, right, Dad? All right, I'm trying to beat these guys here, then, but they're coming at me from all over. All right, that was good. All right, good. I got that guy. Ooh, shotgun. Yes, 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 yes. All right, come on, come on, come on, circle. Go out, go out, go out, dang it, go out. All right, this is another one. I gotta get this guy. All right, damn it, this is intense. And I'm all out of batteries. Great. Whoa. Reload, reload. Who the hell is hitting me now? Oh, you got to be kidding me. More? That's it. Damn it. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Let me see if I can do better. They're coming at me from everywhere, though.
Hurry up, Barry. I'm on it.
Barry's over here just eating shit. Oh, damn it. That hurts. Alright, let's get all the goodies that are right here. Okay, I'm gonna try to go for the big guys. Oh, I gotta use the other one. Damn it! Don't hit me, please don't hit me. Oh, fuck, don't. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Damn it. Let's go down this way. Yes, let's go here. Let's go here. Shit, we're running for our lives, right, Dad? Damn it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Another one there now? Shit, which way do I go? You son of a bitch. I gotta go back to Barry. That's what it is. Come on, hurry up. I gotta go back to Barry. Run, 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 run. Barry, please tell me you open that. Don't do me dirty, Barry. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please, please. Shit, where the hell am I? And the last hit. Fuck. Damn it. Damn, that was close. Damn, that was too close. And it didn't even count because I gotta do it all over. Do it all over. All right. Back it up, shorty. Oh, damn it. I passed it. All right, you guys, back it up. Back it up, you guys. Back up. Back up. What is up? Thank you for hosting, Rad Dad. I appreciate that, bro. Alright, I'm gonna start blasting. There it was. Oh! Yes, you're right. You're right, Rad Dad. Thank you. Thank you for believing in me. Of course, bro. Absolutely. You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. No, jump off. Jump off. All right, this is going to be the run, Rat, then. I have a feeling. I'm gonna drop that there. Let me take everything else. And then let's start... I gotta wait for the... stupid. Stupid. I hate it when I do that. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna take a quick breather. And while I do that, I'm gonna go ahead then and do a quick ad break. Because we are at 30 minutes. Guys, please hang on. Don't go anywhere. It's only gonna be 1 minute. Unless you're subscribed, Rad Dad. In which case, you get to hang, my friend. Okay, let's see. You know what? It's not... Maybe... This is normal. This isn't even, like, hardcore difficulty. Some of the dodging is... It's a little strange, and you really gotta be kind of like on your toes. But yeah, it's fun. I don't know. I don't know that it's if it's really hard or if it's just that, you know, I suck. Could be a combination of both. Which, by the way, Rad Dad, I don't know if you noticed it, but I got your name up here in the marquee. You know what? Let's actually go to the bigger scene. Check it out, buddy. I got you right up here, Rad Dad Streams. That's right. I said, thank you for being one of my first subscribers, Rad Dad. So enjoy having your name up on the bright lights. You deserve it.
Hurry up, Barry. I'm on it.
So he does get me there a couple times. All right. Oh, damn. Back him there. Let's take all of our goodies. No, don't shoot him with that. Oh, fuck. That was too close. Yes, absolutely, bro. Absolutely. That is as a big thank you for being one of my first subscribers, man. Really appreciate that, right, Dad?
Hurry up, Barry.
I did have to shorten the name, so I'm sorry. I really tried to make it fit, but I didn't have enough letters or space to make your entire name fit. Alright, everybody back up there. I can kill that dude, that's good. Alright, I gotta shine the light on him until the ring disappears. Dodge, man! Perfect. Now the same thing with this little dude. Okay, good. These two guys are done. Who else? Alright, there's more cats here. Come on, disappear, disappear, disappear. I got you now, sucker. I need to go, I need to go. That's my cue. DJ Tony. Oh man, Tony, long time, buddy. How you been? Good to see you, Tony. Welcome to the stream. Happy Sunday. About time. Let me go ahead and throw you your special shout out to the top wiggler, DJ Tony P. Happy New Year, buddy. How you been, man? It's been a while. Hope you're doing well. Hope you had a good New Year so far. Hope you stayed safe. And welcome to the action. Whoa, that was a matrix dodge right there. Whoa. All right, let's back everybody up there for a minute. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna see if I can just continue running. That guy's dead. That guy's dead. Oh shit. New Year's was it. Oh yeah, 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 that's right. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him, get out of there. All right, now we're gonna get out of here. That's right, that night I actually had to bail. All right, son gun. You son of gun. Now I can kill you. Alright, are we gonna make it, Tony? I think this is... I think you're gonna be my... you're my lucky charm, bro. Is this a way to get out? Oh, shit. No, that isn't it. Okay, I killed that one. Oh, man. Dude, my heart is pounding. Fuck, there's another one right here. Okay, that's one of the small guys. I can take him. How do I get back up there? Ah, oh, Damn it.
Run.
Run is some very good advice, actually. Oh, shit. Come on. I'm gonna leave those guys here, and I'm gonna make a run for it. Fuck it. Thought last was with you. Not tonight. Not tonight. That was a couple nights ago, Tony. We did a stream together. No, please don't. No, 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 no. Dodge, 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 dodge. Oh, shit. Dude, I am so close. So fucking close. Don't let him hit you. Don't let him hit you. Come on, can you run? Yes, the gate is open. Come on, please. Please make it through the gate, make it through the gate, make it through the gate. Yes, Tony, you were my good luck charm. Thank you.
To the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care.
It's a strong flashlight,
says,
right?
I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tank.
That is one strong flashlight. Wow, look at that. Damn, that's some intense possession going on at that house. Yeah, when was it that Lass and I did an episode together on Saturday, I want to say. He hung out with me while I played this. He gave me some pointers. It was a good time, man. It's a good time.
Oh, you got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest.
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with.
You are one
crazy
son of a bitch.
This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al,
that's
how can
right.
You know that?
I know, Barry. I can.
Al, I
know. Listen, I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place.
Something
the lake,
special.
It does something to the works of our creation.
Well, welcome to the stream, Tony, buddy.
True. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Tom.
The game? You like this? This is cool, man. I thought you would like this. This has a good amount of action. Some good shooting.
That's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
Then it's also got a good story, which I like, and some horror scenes.
With all the drugs they were on, but they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. You just need to find it.
Oh, no. That doesn't look good. Never a good sign. No, there are no, they're not zombies. Those guys that kept coming at me are like shadow people, they call them. It looked like possessed people to me, though. They're like possessed shadow souls.
I lost my gun in the crash.
Of course. Dude, and this seems to be a constant theme. Me losing my gun and probably my flashlight. Yep.
Barry! Barry!
Oh,
always
man,
happens.
You're okay! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way.
Oh, yeah. Where the hell did you go?
Don't worry. Cut out is fine.
Different as far as no, okay. No zombies. Yeah.
I hit some bushes. Didn't get a scratch. There's something moving down here.
Yeah,
Barry,
I'm not climbing down there, that's for sure.
Flare, Barry.
Oh, yeah.
Barry, are you all
right? So he's right down there. Okay.
I'm good, Al. I'm great. Guess he never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh?
That's right. That's right. New York City rocks.
I'll be waiting.
Barry, just wait for for me, okay?
Get to the okay. We gotta go to that farm now.
I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area. You can catch up.
You do that, Barry.
I'm on the case.
You do that, Barry.
This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry.
I think you are right, Tony. I don't think Barry's gonna be Barry for much longer. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. You see, I gotta deal with, like, possession. Poltergeist activities. Shit getting thrown at me. Let me turn this light on. Is there anything here that I can use, please? Oh. Any of these possessed items, if you shine a light on them, pretty much destroys them. I got my manuscript page. I would rather have a flashlight or a gun. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on, now my guy's tired. What is that there? What is that? Oh. No. Chill behind these rocks. Oh man, my guy's so tired. Come on, Alan. Come on. Did I wish I had some holy water? A little holy water.
I needed a light to destroy them to get through.
Yeah, I do need a light. Okay, let me climb up here, see if there's something I can use up this way. You hear him? That sounds like me after running for a couple blocks. Oh, damn it. Very realistic game, for sure. How do I cross this?
I hope there'd still be a working generator somewhere around here to power up the
gate. Oh. Oh, duh, I can jump. Stupid me. Alright, let's try that again. Alan, you really should do some more exercise. Yes, exactly. All right, let's see. Working generator. Looks old as dirt. But it still works. Okay, where's the light? Oh man, I face planted on that. Excellent. I can move this. Turn the pole. Oh, come on, stop dangling. Alright, let's keep moving.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Yes.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Not me, bro. Not me. I'm killing it, Tony. Look, I got a flashlight. I'm ready for anything. Who's got... You gotta be kidding me. For real? Oh, come on. No, what's going on? Start. Start. Yeah, I got a flashlight. Bro, that's the fucking worst. They give me a flashlight and they try to get me to start a fucking generator.
The movement in the woods ahead.
With these guys coming right at me.
Was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Oh god. Okay. All right. Let's see. 3 minutes before pre-roll. Good. All right. Let's see this. Let's try this again, Tone. Here come these shadows, lumberjack man. My guy. Oh, come on. There is absolutely no way. There's no way. I have got to get that thing turned on before these guys come at me. I wish I had two flashlights. Be shooting at them. I'd be going at them with the two flashlights like that.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
All right, it's cool. It's cool. We're gonna do this. It is dangerous, but I got no choice. All right, I'm gonna save some of my stamina. Snaps, did I go the wrong way? Oh. Where the fuck is that? Ah, oh, here it is. I don't have a gun. I don't have anything. Oh, that's the worst. That's the worst. Maybe you should run towards them. Run towards them.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Well, I'm kind of running towards them. I think what... I need to get that generator turned on, like, ASAP. Without a gun or without light, I'm not gonna be able to do anything. Oh, for real? You've got to be kidding me. I almost had it. I almost had it. You saw that? I was one turn away. All right. It just tells me that it's doable.
Woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
I have no choice. I'm Alan Wake. Thank you. Thank you. Save the applause. Now I'm going to start running. Save the applause, because it's going to be for now. No, what are you doing? I mean, that's gotta be it.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
It's the only way. It's the only way. Start running. Oh. No, don't even try it. Don't even try it again. Let me run. It's like running towards them won't really. Like right there, if I had a gun, I could just shoot them. But I don't. Back up, back up, back up, yo. Ah, so close again. Backups, back up. Come on, you've got to be kidding me. What else? What else can I do? What can I do? Oh, now there's another guy coming at me. Back, back, back. Back, you ruffians. Back. Ah, that's it. I have to get this generator on tonight. How many times can you die? I guess unlimited amount of times, really. I guess, yeah.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Doesn't make me look good to die this many times, that's for sure, but... I just get so close, like it irks me. Let me start running.
Bruh.
God, that scared me. Oh, that was weak. Let's see if I can back him up a little like this. No, 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 no. Oh, there's batteries? Oh, shit, there's batteries there. I know, Tony, this stinks, dude. This stinks. I can't believe they took my gun away.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Trust no one in the dark. All right, thank you. It's very insightful. Thank you very much. Oh, shit. No, no, no. Hold on a second. I lost my way. This way, okay. Alright, there it is. Let's go. Fuck, I lost my way again. Alright, y'all back up. Y'all back up. So I got another battery. Alright, everybody back up. That's exactly what I needed. Thank you so much for redeeming your Wiggler points there. Who was that, Tony? Damn it. No, Raddat, sorry. Thank you so much for redeeming your Wiggler points, Raddat. Your Wiggler coins.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous.
Alright, we got this. I have a feeling. I have a feeling. Especially because... if I don't make it much further soon... you freaking bastards. Ah, I did it again, son of a bitch. Pick up the batteries. Let me hold them off here. Ah, but that doesn't do much else. Now it just sends me running. Well, those two sneaky bastards actually cut across that way. It's gonna be impossible, y'all. Like, I wish I could at least hit him with something. dodged it. The old arthritis is starting to hit. Damn it. We got one more here.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous.
There really is no gun around here. Nope, I just came in from there. And this is the only spot. Thank you, Ratdad, for redeeming your Wiggler coins. Tony, don't forget to redeem yours too, buddy. As a matter of fact, Ratdad, I'm saving my channel points in your channel for a shirt. 50,000 channel points. Ah, come on, dumbass, really? He nailed me right as I was actually getting to it. Damn it. That was so close. You can reload weapons faster. Yeah, please give me a weapon so that I can actually reload it faster.
What's ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
I had no choice. All I have is this dumb flashlight. All right, we're going to go for it one more time, if not, guys, and I'm going to go ahead and call it quits. I do have to hit the sack as I return to work tomorrow. These motherfuckers wouldn't be throwing those freaking hatches, man. Come on, give me something to hit him. If I could just hit him with something right there. See, this fucking sneaky bastard stays right there. Where am I? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go this way. Never occurred to me that there's other ways to go. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh snaps! Oh snappities! Everybody back up. I got a flashlight. Everybody back the fuck up. Yes, 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 yes. I did it. We did it. What happens if you get the generator on? I was thinking it was going to turn a light on like this, but I guess I didn't need that. Wow. All right. Well, I made it to the... This is a checkpoint, right? Please tell me it's a checkpoint. Where else do I go from here now? Is this a direction up this way? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now what? Is this just a save point? Okay, we'll go around this way. Okay, good.
A car was driving away from the farm, headed in the same general
direction
as I was.
That was close. That was close.
I knew it was Barry, caught in the consequences of leaping before looking.
Alright, I hope you're still alive, Barry. What is this? Hold down to switch to heavy-duty flashlight? Yes, thank you. I can take those six-packs, too. What it is, unstable gamers? good to see you. Happy Sunday. And thank you for joining the Wiggler Hour. What is up, Laz? How you doing, buddy? Thanks for coming through and stopping by and checking it out. I am making some more progress through this forest. This is definitely leaving a bad taste in my mouth for going camping, bro. Damn, you come in with a party, bro. You come in bringing the party, Laz. Thank you. What is up, buddy? How you doing, man? How's your Sunday so far? Are you ready for this new week? And this new year? And this new month? Are you ready? Are you ready, Tony?
Trying to deliver each page to the right time and place.
The hell is
I'm
this now?
To show you how the story goes.
I had seen glimpses of the light.
Whoa.
I had seen it in my dream. It was a strange spaceman or a diver in a bulky suit. He was the one who'd been placing the pages on my path.
Whoa. That was complete alien UFO type stuff right there. Oh, that's right. All right, those are bear traps. So I gotta watch out for this shit now. You're not ready? Well, you know what, Laz? Unfortunately, my friend, it doesn't matter. But you'll do fine, bro. 2022 is gonna be a good year for everybody. That's my wish for all of us. A year of growth. Oh, I'll take this. A year of redemption. A year where we make shit happens. That's right, Tony. Mm-hmm.
Someone had left a gun behind.
You gotta make it that, bro.
Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm.
There's gotta still be more goodies around here. This is too big of a building. Back it up there, Lester. Back it up there, Lester. Man, that was a great, great tip. Thank you very much to Q for dropping that little hint. Basically, when you flash the light at one of these beams, you have to wait for that circle to get small. And then you can shoot them. Kill them dead. Posted a new video with the VR. Oh, yeah. I think I saw it. Yeah. I saw it. Unless you... Did you just drop it right now, Laz? Was it... Like, just now? So I saw the one you posted earlier. It was good. If you guys haven't checked it out, to the rest of you guys there, go catch it on the Unstable Gamers page. It's a stream we did in the metaverse for New Year's. It was a lot of fun. Can I get these guys? Oh, I'm out of ammo? Damn it. Do I have another gun? No, I don't got shit. Damn it, that blinded me too. All right, I'm gonna move. There's my guy, already freaking tired. Oh, damn, they're throwing shit at me. Stop throwing shit at me. Damn you, back it up, people. Oh no, what else? This is the end of the road for me? Damn. There's a light up there. There's a light. If I can make it up there. Damn it. So close. So close. Cool. I'm going to have to check it out then, Les. Welcome, everybody. Happy Sunday. Thank you for stopping by while I play Alan Wake Remastered. I'm trying to get through this as fast as I can. Because I also have to get to Hellblade. So many games. They're all fun. I want to play them all. Oh, shoot. Ah, damn it. Oh, damn it. They got me with it. I'm out of ammo. There it is. Ah, they got me with another one. Fuzz.
Darkness, my old friend.
It's actually very appropriate for this. Very appropriate, Tony. Just when I was out, pulls me right back in. Alright, I think we're getting close. We are getting so, so close. Come on. Ah, fuck. Damn, that was scary. Shit. Alright, gotta watch out for those bear traps. Really feel like I could climb down. There's no way to climb that. I'm just gonna keep going. I wish that I could actually get these guys to step on those bear traps. Behind me. Oh, no. No, no, no. Careful with that. Careful with that. Fuck. That's it. That was the one that did it right there. Damn. Damn, son. That is right. Welcome, everybody. If you guys are just joining in, I am playing Alan Wake. I'm making a run for my life. I got traps in my way. I got ghost shadow lumberjacks chasing me. It's a hard knock life. All right, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. That one's gonna be the first one to go. I only have one shot. Oh shit, you scared me. And made me fart. Which way is it? Which way is it? It's to the right. It's to the right. Oh, there's the light. Please make it to the light. Please. Oh shit! No, 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 no. All right, let's make it to this house.
I could see the car, but there was no sight of the driver.
All right. Hello?
Hello? Anybody here?
That's never a good
Barry?
Sign.
No! Danny, you're not!
Where are you at?
Please.
Oh!
What are you? No, don't! I'm sorry!
Oh, shit. I'm gonna get there, Barry. I'm coming, Barry. Let me just get some coffee. Barry? Barry, Barry? Is this the door? What's gonna happen? Yeah, Barry definitely is gonna get toasty. Oh. Oh.
I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know?
Of course.
It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. My buddy, Danny. I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him.
Okay, but where's my boy Barry?
Bad follow-up to a real good movie. The best friend's suddenly the bad guy.
Okay.
Crap. Anyway.
And then he's gonna die? Do I help him? What do I do for him? Oh yeah, that's it for him. I'm sorry, friend. Investigate the cabin. Oh!
I've run through every possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape.
Okay.
I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's the only way to save Alice. I'll be bound by the events of the story just as much as anyone else who's been woven into it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be victims along the way. Near escapes, cliffhangers.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Rah, 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 rah. I can't get through there. Come on, man. Come on. Gotcha. Danny. So now who the hell is Danny? So now they're adding another character to this. Whew. All right. Well, let's see. That guy came out of...
The front door was locked.
Can I get out through here? Yeah.
The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast.
I mean, there was nothing else for me to check in there, right? That was pretty much all done. Oh, manuscript page. I will take it. All right, perfect. And now I get to get into the car.
If Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting
him. Let's go. Fuck it. Let's just go.
After all, I made it this far myself. Barry was Barry.
Barry, Barry. Oh, I need that. I need that thermos. I need my coffee. Whew. Well, I have no idea who that old man was. Also, it didn't seem like he was the one that was shouting. That was actually Barry. So where the heck did he go? We got a mystery in our hands. We got a mystery in our hands, gang. What the fuck? Hold on, is that the... That looks like a... Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Can I run him over? Can I go through that? Ram that. No. Alright, I'm gonna run through that. Come on, Alan. Get your shit together. I'm already dire, seriously? What? What the fuck?
I Oh shit!
Alright, I got all of these guys. Yes, I killed all of these guys. Now, what the hell do I do about this? Hey, listen, I can drive a lot better than you, Tony. Don't let my video game driving skills deter you from that fact. Checkpoint reach. All right, we are making some real good progress tonight. Shit, now what? Now what? Hold on. Am I supposed to get the car in and ram through that? Let's see the disc brake. Cause that's what that looked like. Can I maybe drive the car through here? Oh damn it! Oh snaps, dude. Let's reverse. Oh, the car's toast. What the hell happened here? Oh man, something went horribly wrong. What the hell was this? Back up. No, damn you. Ah, fuck you. Holy shit, that was intense. So, hold up, what do I do here? Do I just go through here, I guess, and into the farm? Let's just try that. This looks accurate. What is this? I'm all out of everything. I have no more batteries. Stars,
but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Wow. Is that gonna be it for him?
God damn.
Death by stereo. Nice.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot. Ow! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out!
Heavy duty? Yes.
This is stopped! Al, hold on. I'll try to get the stage lights on.
Yeah, please. Oh, man. Barry, come on. What the fuck? Where are these stage lights at?
Goddamn turn of the century wiring! Hang on out! I'll get them working again, I promise!
Oh shit, no, no, no. Out of ammo, perfect. Just great. Do I not have any more? Man, rock and roll. Now we're on a stage? That's badass.
So glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Thompson.
All right, we got this. We got this. It's a lot of people coming at me.
Ow! We have to fight them all. I can tell the floor of the fireworks from here and help you out.
Come on, take this fucking flashlight.
This place is hold on.
Damn it. He wouldn't pick up that fucking bigger, stronger flashlight. I don't know what the hell was up with that.
Alright,
that's the first thing I'm going for. Hold down circle, that's what I'm doing. Pick up shotgun ammo. Yes, yes, yes. No, 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 no. Be careful. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. One more. Fuck. Yeah, Butterfingers is right, Tony. But we're almost there.
Shut up and shoot.
Why am I not able to take that? I am pressing circle.
Ow! We have to fight them all! I can tell the floor of the fireworks from here and help you out!
I don't understand why it's not taking it. Oh, that was horrendous. All right, one more, and we're gonna call it a night then.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Johnson.
Shut up and shoot.
Maybe I should go for the flashlight before I even go for that thermos.
Ow! We have to fight them all. I can tell the floor of the fireworks.
Okay, nothing. I don't know why it's not working. Come on. Get up, dude, get up. Come on, shotgun. Reload. Reload your gun, reload your weapon. Come on. One more flare. Oh my god, how many more? Come on. Let me get back up here. Oh, I guess I already have one, maybe? I don't know. Flashbangs, yes! Yes. Oh, fuck. I threw two of my flashbangs before. Now I'm out of ammo. Fuck.
Back in the game. Yes.
No. Oh my god, what do I have? I'm gonna get this guy! Did it, yes! Pyrotechnics everywhere. Oh.
That was awesome!
Bright Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
That's how we do it.
This way to the farm!
That's how we do it. Let's get the hell out of here. And fast. Ooh. Thank you. Thank you. I knew that was going to be the one.
See, bestseller, no reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secure.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time.
Mm-hmm.
We need to get this thing moved out of the way.
This is as far as I got before they ambushed me.
All right, cool. So that marks it right there. And this is exactly where we're going to leave it. At least we passed that big, big scene. Whew, holy smokes, man. What a workout. I'm so glad that I actually got through that, though. That's definitely a relief. Now I can go back into work tomorrow a little bit more relieved. Awesome. Thank you so much, Stoner. I appreciate that, man. Thanks for hanging out, man. It's good seeing you. Come back tomorrow, Monday. Excuse me. Tomorrow I will probably be playing Hellblade. Move through that a little bit, a little more. And then Tuesday, the plan is to hang with Greybeard and or Khalitz if they're around. So we'll see what happens then. If not, then maybe I'll just do a stream with my wife. I'm not sure. But anyways, guys, thank you. Thank you so much. Hope you all have had a good weekend. I wish you guys the best start to your week tomorrow, the first week of the month and of the year. Make it a good one. Thanks for hanging. Tony, again, I appreciate it. Radda, thank you for coming through. Les, thanks for stopping by. You guys are the best. And I will be seeing you all tomorrow, hopefully. Have a good night. Peace.